Tank gar on here. We're talking about broke my damn line, and I got 30-pound line. It's that big. It's a fighter. Oh man. Yeah. I got him snagged too. That's part of the reason. He's foul hooked. It's a nice spotted gar. Really nice.
It's a big old spotted gar. Really big. Whoa! Right when I think he's getting tired, he takes off again. Oh.
Nice gar here, folks. I had to lose a lot of lures to get him. Broke a pole today when I was hung up. A lot of frustration just to get one nice fish. It ain't even the kind of match I'm after buffalo, but it's a beautiful spotted gar, without a doubt. That is a beauty. That is a good 7-8 pound fish here, folks. That is my personal best spotted gar, without a doubt. He's probably dang near 30 inches long. It's a monster.
Come look at this. It's the biggest spotted gar I've ever gotten. It's nice, it's about 7 or 8 pounds. Definitely my biggest spotted. I should have brought the dip net down here. All I got is the gaff. Or gaff, I mean. I can't pick him up because he'll cut the shit out of me.
Really nice. Yeah, that's a big spotted gar. That's a beauty. That is a beauty. We'll just get a good look at him, folks, and I'll try to just cut him with a plier. That's a good sized fish, without a doubt. Go get me the pliers, I guess. I ain't gonna try it. If I try to pick him up, he'll cut the hell out of my hands with her armor. So I'm just gonna leave him in the water. It's a nice gar. But it's really hard without gloves. You gotta have gloves to pretty much hold these at all. about as good a view as I'm gonna get of him without getting cut.
I don't know. I don't feel like going to all that trouble. I know it's my biggest one I've ever gotten. It's about 30. Pretty dang big. Decent. All right, folks, and he's about to go away. Let's get one good look at him. Oh boy, that is a nice. That is a. Now it's hooked again. The one I had, the hook I had out of him, back in it. There he goes. Bye, buddy.